And I might have to pull it back and reverse and go somewhere else to protect the ball. That's more the reason why we want you to come to a jump stop on everything. Also on our layups, we work on the day. We pass the number reverse this side here. We learned that style that's on this side. So what we're doing is when the defender comes to block our shot, we're learning how to protect the ball, trick around your shot with the rim. Make sense? Alright, don't you work, make it frustrated with you.
Put it straight to his leg. Once it goes to his leg, I've now opened up a gate, meaning being able to do something, but it's gonna be limited time. So what I gotta do, once I get there, it's gotta be shoulder hip. Shoulder hip. See how low I am? When I'm pinning it, I keep it held, right? And so then when I'm dribbling, it gets the lean on what I'm doing. So as I'm going around, we're working on going around, and then slowly just laying it up. Got it?
Right side.
Hey, good.
way I can get him off of me is what I talk from. Here.
With your hip and with your shoulder, and then you're gonna go through your leg and slow to the basket. bump him off of you. Y'all gotta put pressure on it so it works. Pressure, pressure, pressure. Good.
Thank you.